Hey guys, well, I have another shootout comparison video, whatever you want to call it, of the Boss GT1000, the Fractal Audio Systems AX8, and the Line 6 Helix. Now, I caught a lot of flack from you guys on my last video where I compared all three units. Some of you guys are brutal, man. But that's okay. You know, you can say whatever you want. It doesn't bother me. But I caught a lot of flack because I used a different guitar for the Line 6 Helix. And some of you even said that I purposely tried to make the Helix sound bad. Nope. When I recorded those clips, they were at three totally different times. I had no idea I was going to do a comparison video until I realized I had recorded the same piece of music with all three units, right? And it just so happened that I used that Ibanez Woody that has the DiMarzio Dark Matter pickups in it. But that particular video was from my Snapshots patch set for the Line 6 Helix units. And, you know, that was the sound that I got. So, anyway, let's get past that. Now, this time I'm going to do another one. But this time I'm going to use the same guitar. This is a Fender Stratocaster Roadhouse. It's got the vintage noiseless pickups on it. And I'm going to use the same pickup selections during the song. This is another one of my original pieces of music. It's called When Angels Fly. And I just released my album today, my new album. This is one of the songs on it. So I'm going to, excuse me, I was just brushing my dog Frances. She's so hairy. I'm going to play this piece of music with all three units and splice them in just like I did for the last one. But I'm going to be using the same guitar, same pickups, and also the same amps. All three units have this Fender bass. So I'm going to dial in the sounds, and I'm also going to try to make the sounds the same if I'm using a certain amount of delay or reverb in one of the sounds. I'm going to put that same type of effect on all of the sounds, okay? You're going to hear some differences in the shimmer part. The Fractal AX8 has this this really cool, almost like a particle verb, kind of stepping higher and higher type of shimmer. The GT1000 doesn't have that type of shimmer, but it does have a nice shimmer, and I will demonstrate that. And so, let's try this again. And sorry last video if I offended some of you guys by using different guitars, but it is what it is. So I hope you like this one. Rock on, guys.